Hi, welcome to this video presenting the installation of the Gespage solution. You can download the Gespage version directly from our website, gespage.com. Any questions or technical prerequisites concerning Gespage can be submitted to the solutions support team. Please make sure that your system is compatible before proceeding to the next step. Once the executable is downloaded, launch the solution installer. Select the language that will be used for the installation. Select the type of database server and his installation directory. By default, the PostgreSQL database is installed. Define if you want to start the services and handle printers after the installation is complete. Accept the license agreement and select the installation directory of the Gespage application. Finally, define the installation folder for the Gespage shortcut and validate the installation. The application installation time depends of the environment used. In this video, the installation took less than 3 minutes. The Gespage administration page can be accessed either by clicking on the shortcut installed on the desktop or directly from a web browser. You just have to type the IP address of the computer hosting the solution followed by the application port 7180 or 7181 for HTTPS and /admin. It is possible to connect directly to your Gespage's server, to use localhost instead of your IP. You can now access to your Gespage administration page with the default credentials, admin, followed by the password 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here you are on the administration page of Gespage. You can go to the server tab to define the printing mode. The mode 1 is used for accounting purpose. Mode 2 is used for user quota management and secure printing. Finally, the printer tab will allow you to configure the printing points within the solution by assigning different access or printing rules. Thank you all for watching this video. For more information, please visit www.gespage.com.